She is fine, surely. Oscar will be back any moment.
Beware, salty spirit! Sachi will not go easy!
Oh! You're no ghost. Sachi will keep lookout from the high ground. No trouble for one with claws as sharp as such.
And if it's more,
hey, Walker! How are you doing down there? Sachi can see your form needs work from here! Keep on your toes! Your toes! Oh, you look busy! Sachi will meet you ahead! Much calmer now.
Koska!
Sachi has found you!
My good, you head down the river. I will clear out the upper witches. Sachi. Zaji, or I'll take you by the scruff.
Zaji can feel that cramp coming again. He will follow you from this gentle trail.
Oh! looks dead now.
Worse than guard duty.
Sea elves? They must be here for Zaji's treasure. We must hurry.
Well, where to?
Zaji's map tells him the master shipbuilder's office should be just over the bridge.
Into the harbor? Not a soul aboard.
I said good night.
100 smoldering strikes on the deck from lightning.
The lightning?
Must have been Dagon's own storm.
I gave you an order, sailor. I said get up there or I'll toss you overboard.
Ah, it smells like a dreg's arse.
Zaji is not often considered overweight, but that looks not otherwise. This was ransacked recently.
This!
Zaji is
down
for tearing up these derelicts. Must have taken salvage that. Could they be after?
I'll send you to the abyss!
To Dreadsail Reef. I'll make sure these wretches can't follow.
I'd like to see you fight.
It will take more than that playful splash to get Zaji from his treasure.
Shipping seas, answer me. My blood is the tides. The more you spill, the more shall rise up to swallow you.
Zaji will deal with these disgusting rotters for you.
Deep plains lie the holes in the wall. Where they are tamed, you know. Land crawlers do have teeth, but you are nothing but slaughter fish among sharks. sea.
We are not drowned so easily, fish elf.
Oh, he's dead, and his ship is long gone.
Zaji, his pockets.
Yes! These scroll cases bear the shipyard's crest!
Casca, Zaji could kiss you! But he values his unmangled face.
But wait, if this is not what they were after, then what was it the Sea Elf was boasting about? How could any lodestones be more a prize than this?